grace. Tell this nigga this shit, yo. Oh my god, yo. Niggas is wild.
Baby. Tell us
how
I think
she'll talk
about the next order. Go drop me a
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god. This is what she just do, I like literally rub the burger bone from the ground, you know. Right? Rub the burger bread from the ground. Why you that do that to somebody? Can't do that to somebody. Mother, them sister, them brother, any of the person sickly. And you really do that. And the thing about it too, I'm up on social media, right? And under the post, me see black bitch. Excuse me, language, black this and black that. So you see right now, she make the thing worse. For y'all black people right now, and worse for woman, cause people are style her some way. But truth be told still, a fooling issue. How can you work somewhere and somebody, you know, be faced to the cashier or whatever, and you go rub the people in burger up on the dirty ground? You know that never been at work in a restaurant yet and as much muck and anything there upon the ground. Trust me, it's crazy. The germs and dirt and muck from shoes, people stepping a shit. And you rub the man burger bone upon the ground and then you put mayonnaise pan. You know what you hear? Oh Lord, man! You are people. This be a listen to, no? If you know have to eat in a restaurant, them McDonald's and them thing they buy the burger, them go Subway. When you see them take out the nice foot long, right? And cut that and throw up a throw pan it and put it back in the oven and you're good to go. They're there and you see Chipotle, them don't sell burger but them sell, you know, food and stuff, and you see them share it out right in front of you and thing like that. Them place they don't have to stick to. Cut out on the checkers and rally and them thing, they can't know what going behind it, so where them are spitting or where them are rub up or where them are. You understand people nasty nowadays, so you have to be careful. And if you don't have to, you don't have an argument with none of them cashier, you don't have an argument with none of them people. Do you hear what? Take a look on the clip again, that girl is nasty. People my old car, vex. Vex, vex, vex. Later.